Lindsay Sparrow here. I'm going to be talking to you today about how to get started, how to start saving. And please be sure to check out my video on compounding and the magic of compounding after you watch this video. You can find it on my Instagram at ByTheLatte, or you can also check out the full video on my YouTube channel. I often get asked how to start and where to start and when to start saving, investing. And so I understand that a lot of people do spend everything that they're making, and it's hard to figure out where you're gonna get that extra money from to save. Now, there's a rule of thumb that says you should be saving somewhere between 10 and 18% of your income for your retirement. So that's a pretty big chunk of change when you start figuring it out. What you really wanna do is, if you haven't started yet, first of all, start right now. So I mean, like, once you're done watching this video, start saving, because the number one thing that people do that really hinders them is they wait and they wait and they wait. Women are actually more notorious for waiting longer. Women feel like they need to be more educated. They feel like, you know, once their kids are in school, or they figure like once they get that next raise, then they'll start saving. I'm encouraging you to just start now, start somewhere. And if you feel like you don't have any extra money to actually put away, then here's what you do. Every 2 weeks, let's say your paycheck's rolling into your bank account and you're paid on a bi-weekly basis. You need to pay yourself first. This is what has to happen. If you don't pay yourself first, you'll never pay yourself. So I want you to take, even if you start with $25 every 2 weeks, I want you to have that regularly. Just as soon as your money comes in, I need that to come out. So, and it's easy to make this all automated, so you don't even have to think about it. That would go into an investment that's actually gonna grow and compound for you. Now, after a month or two, you're gonna get used to this money coming out and just working in with your regular budget. What you do next is you then ramp it up. So you go from $25 to now $50 every 2 weeks, and you keep doing this over and over and over again every 2 or 3 months, and you will just naturally find the money for this. I know it seems like, where are you gonna find this money? But you will get into a routine and you will find a way for, and it's critical, it's very important. Once you start setting that money aside, it just becomes like anything. It's like any other payment that's coming out of your account. It's like any other subscription to Prime and Netflix, and it becomes like that. But the cool thing is, this money that's being set aside for you is, if you invest it properly and if you invest in something that can grow for you and compound, please watch my video on compounding. You'll see how important it is. But once you have that money compounding for you, it just becomes like every day for you. And you can then start running different calculators to see what those contributions are gonna do for you over time. And you can then decide, should you be putting some of this money in an RSP? Should this money be going in a tax-free savings account? And there's lots of videos of mine that you can check out to help you figure out what plan is best for you. To learn more about saving and investing, follow me on Instagram at ByTheLatte and my YouTube channel. And remember, invest and you can keep buying those lattes.